And so here I decide to do a day in my life. Good morning, guys. Here we go. Here is weigh-in. Okay, 294, that is a loss of 2 pounds this week. Look at this face. Here we go. Gonna put some moisturizer in this face. I really don't know what to do with my hair. Just leave it. Ugh. This is what happens when I wash my hair at night and then just go to bed. I'll end up looking like this. The hard part is, what am I gonna wear? Everything in this closet, it's like super big on me. Out. Here. So I think here is the outfit of the day. Obviously the shirt doesn't really come with this belt, but it's super big. And right now that is what I have to do to my clothes. And then here I have some jeggings, black jeggings. And I'll be wearing these boots. And that's my outfit of the day. I changed my mind once again. I'm going with this shirt. Same pants with a little jacket over it. I am done. So, apparently, I don't know how to button, so yeah. Here, I will start making a video for this week's weigh-in. This is the program that I use to record my videos, and then I'll post it on YouTube. And here it is, me posting my video. It's almost done. So yeah. So here is my packed lunch for today, which is my water, which is 32 ounces. My Crystal Light, which is 20 ounces. I have my breakfast here, which is the protein drink. Then I have a Baby Bell and some chicken for lunch. And yep, that's it. So I'm off to work with my big shades on. Maybe I should put these on. I'll keep my big ones on. Boy,
What a day. So, I am out of work and I am ready to go home, change, hit the park for my walk. Then after that, I have to go to I will be going to Zumba. So, I will see if I can record. If not, then whatever. So, here we go.
So right now I am looking at my refrigerator. I have my April's calendar up there. I did today at work, and so yesterday, Tuesday, I did 2.4 miles, burnt 456 calories. Today I have Zumba. I put 25 jumping jacks, and I'm also going to be doing a walk. So then I will add the calories that I burned. So every day I have different things that I wanted to do, and of course I will be adding to it. So that was part of what I did today for put my month activity calendar up, and it's on my fridge, so hey guys, so I just came from walking 1.5 miles. I normally, or yesterday, I walked 2, but today I did 1 mile and a half, and then because I have to go to Zumba, so yeah, as you can see, I got the sweaty face going on, and that's how I'm feeling right now. So, yep, see you guys later. So I'm done with Zumba, and it is 9:20 at night, and I am headed home. Whew. See you guys there. So I'm home, and hubby is sleeping, and this is my dinner. Some tuna fish with a little bit of light mayo. That's it.